are, you can see, at the middle. At the middle between Fatah and Hamas. We reject from all our mind to have a military actions or to force a military political relationships between the parties, the political parties in Palestine. Our main conflict must be always with the enemy, not with the other parties in the political issues. They are destroying our cause. They are affecting our future.
I think this it's very bad, very, very bad. And we can't even like to move in our own country. This is a very difficult situation. To me, I'm from Jaffa. I can't go. I haven't been to Jaffa since I think it's 1999. Not our lives. They can't take our lives. Until now, they took our land, but they won't take our lives. And they won't take our soul.
We're here to perform Dabke.
Where are we?
We're in Marda. Marda is a
village near Nablus.
Near Nablus, yes.
Why is it important to come here to do this dance?
Because for us, dancing maybe can be another type of
a way to express ourselves in another way, not talking, just dancing.
Maybe our thoughts, our feelings towards our country, the occupation we're in. Instead of talking politics and stuff, we can do dancing, which is better, I think, because dancing is it's almost something that everybody can understand. Maybe it's the language we all speak. It's the way we express our feelings and thoughts.
It's a folkloric dance, but it's a little bit of modern dance. Like we mix them both, and we do dabke.
We make dabke. Dabke is our cultural dancing style. Every Palestinian
know how to
dance dabke.
They do it in weddings, in the evenings before weddings. It's called saharat. Like it's very
traditional.
على تقديم خدمات الرعاية الصحية النوعية والشمولية.
We have good experience. We have near 2 years in work with the people here. The people liked us and liked the concept, and we have changed. Particularly, we have changed the mind of the woman status. That the woman must to go to the center and have courses and to work with the man with no differences. So we have established somehow, you can say, we have established some feminist movement in Marda.
مرد قرية صغيرة بعيدة عن نسبيا عن المركز عن المدن مثل نابلس ورام الله. ف في ضعف في قلة اهتمام من المؤسسات الرسمية مثل الوزارات والسلطة الوطنية.
ولما قمنا في مركز حمدلة بتقديم مشروع المركز للجان العمل الصحي وتم تمويله فيما بعد من البي تي ام، كانت رؤيتنا تقديم بعض الخدمات الاجتماعية والثقافية وفي جوانب التنمية.
واللي قايمين عليه أصلاً متطوعين، نحاول كذا
هسه
احنا برنامجنا هو ثقافي اجتماعي اقتصاديا صعب انك تيجي تدعم اقتصاديا لانه احنا القايمين عليه اصلا مدعومين من قبل الجامعه لسه ومن قبل المؤسسات صديقه. يعني تنيجي احنا ندعم اقتصاديا في الموضوع هذا، اقتصاديا تيجي تدعم المجتمع المحلي صعب. احنا دعمنا للمجتمع المحلي هو ثقافي واجتماعي.
مع الناس مع الجماهير ليس لهم، نحاول نعمل مع المرأة والشباب والعاطلين عن العمل، نفكر معا كيفية النهوض بالتنمية ونثقفهم بالتنمية المستدامة.
For instance, the festival we have attended tonight was cooperatively committed with the village council. So we have a good with the mayor. So the village council facilitates our activities, and we are, on the other hand, facilitate the village council activities. So we are in cooperative activities view. So, yeah.